What have we got, Doc? How's our golden egg?
That is exactly what she is, sir. She is extraordinary. We ran some tests on her. Her cells are enhanced somehow by an isotope in her necklace. It's as if it rejuvenates her. Given the right training, she'd be stronger or faster than any man. But when it's removed, she weakens somehow. She is beyond perfect.
I knew there was some reason the agency wanted her so bad. Jackpot! Ha ha!
Lenny. Lenny's been kidnapped.
What? Who the fuck would dare fuck with me? Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it! You call Jade, tell her to set up a ransom right now. And call the sheriff, tell him I want my boy back. What the fuck I pay him for, goddamn fucking pervert?
Oh, Mrs. Cooper.
Sheriff's office. Oh. How can I help you? It's for you.
Skirky here, what? Layla, hi. What? No! God damn it! All right, I'm coming. Hang it up!
Where's the girl?
Bob will kill me if I tag you!
I'll kill you if you don't.
Oh, please! We was gonna give a ride back. We was just trying to make some money, man.
Last time. Where's Victoria? Don't stop.
Pop told me to leave her with Sanchez.
Where do I find him?
At the factory, just out of town. Ask anybody, they'll tell you. He runs the fights there at night, all right?
All right, you can stop digging.
Can I get out of this hole now?
Start walking.
Oh, please, that nun, she was an accident, man, okay? Please, I'm not gonna kill any more nuns, I swear. Just drive away. Hey, there's no need to do anything. Don't put a bullet in me. I gave you everything I wanted. Please, no more nuns, I swear.
Okie-dokie, here we go.
Alpha 4 checking in. No sign of anything.
What's going on here?
Try to restart. Is the little green light on the modem, is it blinking?
Thank you.
take a look.
Yeah, be right there.
Have you checked Sector 2?
Hang on.
We just can't be too...
I know. Just relax. Everybody's clamped down.
Just take a look.
Late for the briefing.
Shit! We can't still make it, can we?
Sure as hell better try.
Promising pictures of the cake.
Now, where have I seen him before?
Hello, son.
Hey, dude.
Yeah, what is it?
We gotta talk.
Okay, let's walk. I got too big on Sanchez. That's money in the bank.
Who gave you credit?
Yeah, my girl backed me up.
Your girl?
Hey, what do you care? I pay you, we're clear.
Well, maybe I'll go straight to her next time you run up a little debt.
Ain't gonna be next time, I swear.
Thank you.
What the deuce?
Guys, I need hands out here!
Several people dead here.
I've seen him before.
Somebody bullet. Oh, please. Oh, somebody.
Nice gear, sir.
I've been trucking for 20 years, and ain't nobody ever asked me for any notarized anything.
Ain't no one ever taught you no English neither, cowboy, but I can't help you there either. No stamp, no mileage pay.
You can read the odometer yourself, you goddamn cow.
That's harassment. We'll have to report you for that.
You!
Anything over there?
I don't see it. I'm talking to you.
What?
Shit, someone's been here.
We're good.
Look, creep, I'm gonna find you sooner or later.
Don't move.
Okay, take care, people, but stay on your toes. Still around, I'm sure of it.
Are you fucking kidding me? These mines are live?
Yeah, they're live.
But that's insane. We could all get blown to fucking shit.
No one's gonna die. I've been working this post for years and nothing's ever happened. Mr. Dexter just wants to prove a point of how safe these little bastards are.
Oh, this is just wrong.
Relax, okay? We need to activate the trip before they explode, so unless you're gonna be doing a spontaneous song and dance, Michael Jackson style, you got nothing to work with.